I feel unreal when I'm behind the wheel.